roughly noon, several parts of Fairbury were without power. This power outage lasted for roughly 23 minutes. It affected many businesses in the downtown region of Fairbury, including the Fairbury Journal News office, Blue Valley Community Action, and Region 5. Stay tuned to Fairbury TV as we find out more details about the situation.